yesterday on news of that first win for Qualcomm, but then later in the day, Apple came back, or actually after the close, I think it was, when we got the second ruling or learned about it in the marketplace.
So important. People don't understand. David, that is a case where if Qualcomm loses, people will be worried about the dividend.
Yeah, no, and you know what? We got to refocus on that, and we will, given how much time we've spent covering it. All right, there's the opening bell here at the New York Stock Exchange. You can see some of the cast and Billions, one of my favorite shows, doing the honors here at the big board. As I said, they're celebrating a fourth season of that drama. Our own Andrew Ross Sorkin, of course, one of the executive producers. Over at the Nasdaq, GENFIT, a biopharma focused on the treatment of liver diseases, that's celebrating its initial public offering today.